the great rebel Woody Guthrie.
Woody
Guthrie would have been 99 years old.
Woody Guthrie would have been 99 years old.
And if he was alive, he would have been headlining today's event.
He would have been headlining today's event.
Yes. When I first heard this song,
I didn't realize what
a class warfare anthem it was. Because they censored out the subversive verses. For your pleasure today,
I'm going to reinsert those verses.
Because Woody Guthrie knew that history's not made.
By
presidents or popes.
I used to think that I was alone.
I ain't alone no more.
Woo!
confront injustice.
And you will continue to confront injustice.
Wherever it rears its ugly head.
Wherever it rears its ugly head.
But for the next minute and a half, brothers and sisters.
For the next minute and a half, brothers and sisters.
We're going to have a good motherfucking time.
We're going to have a good motherfucking time.
So this is what I'd like you to do.
So this is what I'd like you to do.
Listen and pay close attention.
Listen and pay close attention.
To the last secret censored verse of this song.
To the last secret censored verse of this song.
Then I'm going to ask you a question. And I'd like you to please answer.
And
then together we're going to sing. This land is your land.
This land is your land.
As loud as anyone has ever sung it.
As loud as anyone has ever sung it.
Occupied Park in New York City. And then finally.
Incontrovertibly.
Everybody in this whole damn place.
Occupy Wall Street.
Yeah!